I was always a hands-on guy, you know, from going to school for automotive and working on cars, and I was given this opportunity, which is one of the best opportunities I've ever had. When I first started, you know, it was real simple, just doing little tasks, filter changes, stuff like that. If we're doing an install, it may take a day, it may take a week. Typically, your foreman will kind of give you a rundown of what they want to do that day, and, you know, it can always change, you know, like that, but sometimes, oh, we got an emergency, we need you to come, you know. It just depends on the day. And you're always doing something new. That's what I like, you know, it's always different. We do brazing a lot. It's like a type of welding for a copper pipe, just to fuse the two together, mainly for refrigeration and water. And you gotta sand down the copper, you gotta heat it up with your brazing torch, which is the oxyacetylene mixture, and just seals it on. And it holds up to at least 500 PSI. And then once it holds there for X amount of time, 24 hours, you can charge up your unit with the refrigerant. It's a really good feeling to just walk out and know that, you know, you definitely made a better place.